Hi guys, this video is going to be all about the NYX Diamond Sparkle Lipsticks that I picked up from Houndworld. I've seen a couple of people now haul these on YouTube. The first time I saw it was on the lovely Vinny's channel, Little Miss Style Guru. And as far as I know, she did swatches on her blog because she got so many. I mean, I've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I've got 11 of the colours, and there are a couple of colours that I haven't got. What I'm going to do is actually swatch them on my hand here now. I'm going to try and go from the lightest to the darkest. Not sure that's going to work because there's so many. Obviously you saw the picture before the video started of exactly what they look like. They come in this sort of packaging. They're very, very nice. It says NYX and it says Diamond Sparkle Lipstick. And then you've got this sort of squiggly and then a star. All the jargon on the back, and you've got the see-through window at the bottom. Now, as it states, these are all sparkly. They have got glittery particles in them. I have worn them a couple of times. You can't actually feel the glittery particles on your lips, as far as I can tell. But this is what they look like, and it's just a normal bullet. And, of course, there you go. I mean, you can tell just by that, that they're sparkly and shiny. This one is called Sparkling Gold. And I'm going to do a swatch on my hand because these are just gorgeous. I've still got a swatch from earlier of an eyeliner that was just so stubborn it don't come off. But I'm going to swatch them sort of down my arm. So the first one, like I said, is Sparkling Gold. It's so pretty, guys. Can you see that? Very subtle, very, well, gold basically. It is gold. You could probably put this over the top of, you see the sparkles in it? You can probably put this over the top of a dark lipstick to really make it pop at the front. So that's the first one. The second one I've got is Sparkling Beige. And yeah, Sparkling Beige, and it's slightly darker. Quite a neutrally toned sparkle, actually. Put that one. There, it's got more peachy, beigey tones in it. Put that one there. Again, you can see the glitter, but you can't feel it on your lips, as far as I can tell. The next one is Sparkling Dusky Rose. This has got to be one of my favourites. I've got about 3 favourites in here, and I should go. This is one of them, definitely. It's just a really sort of lovely nudie pink, everyday colour, and it's beautiful. And that's Sparkling Dusky Rose. Again, you can see the sparkles. Not so many sparkles in that one, but they are gorgeous. So that's Sparkling Dusky Rose. The next one is Sparkling Apricot. And there you go. This, as it sort of says, is an apricot-y colour. Nice orangey, peachy colour for the summer. This is going to be really pretty. And it is really pretty on the skin. So that's Sparkling Apricot there. These are just gorgeous. And they do stay on the lips for quite a while. And once the colour has faded, the sparkle still remains. So it looks like you've got a sparkly lip gloss on. The next one is Sparkling Walnut. And then we're sort of going into the darker sort of coppery tones now. Browny coppery colour. So that's Sparkling Walnut. And that's a swatch of it just there. It is so pretty. I'm not really into brown tones, but I do like these. The next one is Sparkling Orchid, which is another one of my favourites. In fact, probably, if I could get my hands on the Sparkling Plum, which I've seen on Vinny's channel, that would probably be my favourite, but this one is up there. So this is Sparkling Orchid, and this is a purple colour. It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. This is the one I've worn several times, and I just love it. So that one's Sparkling Orchid. Then we have Sparkling Bubbles, which, I don't know, is that colour or not? It's suppose it's more of a russety gold colour. And I'm going to sparkle. And I'm going to do that one up here above the gold. You can see it's more of a sort of vintage gold. So that's sparkling bubbles. Then we have sparkling chestnut, which is another sort of browny one. Sort of coppery brown colour. Now we're going to go on to the last three that I have. This is another one that I quite like, and this is sparkling red. It's a very orangey red though, it's not a true red. Orangey pinky red. But it is very pretty. That's sparkling red. Second to last one is sparkling rust. And as you can tell, it's going to be a rust colour. Beautiful colour. Really pretty rust colour. And you can see the sparkles running all the way through these, which is absolutely beautiful. And the last one is sparkling copper that I have. And that's what that looks like. Very red toned brown, actually. Yeah, it is sort of cherry toned brown. And that's that one. So those are all the colours that I have. These are currently in pound worlds for £1 each. I couldn't believe it when I saw these on Vinny's channel. Yeah, they're lovely, and they just leave a beautiful sparkle on your lips. It just catches the light, and it's not too heavy chunks of glitter, so you really can't feel it. And like I said, when it colour fades, I mean, they're quite a good stain on them, but when the colour fades, you've still got that little sparkle of glitter on your lips, and it just pops. So yeah, those are the colours I've got. And yeah, I love them. There's no way I can pick them all up, but I will do my best to hold them in my hands like so. But yeah, this is what they look like anyway. So they're pretty gorgeous. So yeah, that's them, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye.